In this tutorial, you will learn how to remove the Ethernet option. Disconnect the DC power connector. Remove the option bay cover plate. Reconnect the Ethernet cable. Use the cable to pull the option out of the slot. Install the option bay cover plate.